And it's by Ashby Reed. And I don't know if you saw, there's another one over here.
Yeah.
In black and white. And I call it colors. 100 colors for millions of people. What the world could be for millions of people. Instead, what millions of people in the world get is black and white.
Maybe a little bit of gray.
Oh, to see all of the colors, to get all of the colors.